Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark Travels Video. I'm in Santa Maria del Popolo. So it's one of the top 18 churches in Rome, and it certainly deserves the award. You can see the altar behind me and the Madonna, and it's just amazing. Caravaggio is here, and Bernini, and Michelangelo. I'll show you those pictures and paintings as well, frescoes. Anyway, thanks for coming along. Again, Eric Clark's Travel Video. Subscribe, would you? Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye. This looks like it was done by Raphael. See, it's funny, they put the thing on one side and then the button on the other side. So Giovanni. So this was designed by Bernini. Right wall was Bernini as well. So the chapel. Is there a button here too? No button. Button, button, where's my button? That's not a button, nope, those are bolts. So this is Caravaggio. Designed by her at the same time Caravaggio engaged in it's Caravaggio portraying the conversation. Also the right wall is Michelangelo. Michelangelo left wall. Excuse me, is there a light? A light? A light? Oh, you have to pay. Okay, okay, all right. Oh, so if you want to see it, you got to pay 2 euros. Wow. It's an expensive light. So, this thing says, just so you can see it, it says Caravaggio de Petrus, illuminate the Caravaggio, crucifixion of Saint, whatever, blah, 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 and St. Paul. Okay, so you gotta stick in your money. Now you can see things. Okay. So that makes it much nicer. And so the one I always thought was interesting was this one on the right. Left too. I saw when I jumped this rail and get a straight on picture of that, but. €2 get you 2 minutes. This is one of the top 18 churches as well. It's the Caravaggio that does it, and the Berninis, and the Michelangelos. Amazing. I've been trying to get in here for a long time, so today I just said I'd leave the house at 7 in the morning and get here. An amazing church.